Batchelor, author of The Bourbon King. Behind me is the Alms Hotel. This is where Imogene Remus spent the last 5 minutes of her life. They left right over my shoulder from this hotel and zipped right down Victory Boulevard until they reached Eden Park. Remus cut them off on the way, pulled their car off to the side of the road, and shot her in broad daylight, just like today. A beautiful day, blue skies, wonderful weather, and in that October morning, this is where Imogene spent her last moments.